That's one thing I will admit to, the front tyre is shockingly bad. No grip, no matter what.